What's up, everybody? It's BrandonWipo.com. I did something different tonight. I wanted to get out of my nine dots and kind of break out of the depression, loneliness, comfort zone, and do something different that I haven't done for years. And that is pretty much inviting some friends over. And kind of just wanted to have a little good time with some karaoke and some mixed drinks and some food. The theme tonight is a Zen enlightenment, kind of like you know, little Asian flair to it with some Asian food. As you can see, pretty much got my house all decorated, pretty much, you know, Asian feeling, you know, candles, you know, Asian food. I got some tofu, got some sushi, some drinks, some jello shooters. And we got some Japanese food like tonkatsu, which is pork breaded, breaded panko pork. Got some teriyaki chicken and teriyaki beef on a stick. So yeah, so pretty much we should be expecting people soon. So yeah, stay tuned for more videos and pictures. Once again, BrandonWipo.com. What's up, everybody? This is BrandonWipo.com. I am right now having a few drinks with some cool friends of mine. I'm speechless, but anyway, here's my new friend.
Hi, I'm Jenna. I'm a dragon, by the way.
Yeah, okay.
I'm Tanya. I'm a boar, by the way.
And I am Wipa, and I'm a rat. And we're talking about Chinese horoscopes, so we're just having a little fun moment, just us three. I mean, in your language, three. In Hawaii, they call it tree. So anyway, we're just kind of hanging out, and we finally got Jenna to show up finally, because last week she did a no-show, and she blames family members for the reason why she couldn't make it. So anyway, so stay tuned for more videos. It might get a little bit crazier as we go along with the flow.